whenever I am coming to Sri Lanka, I am at the AGM, next AGM with you.
Sir, we appreciate you, a great job.
Thank you very much, my dear. What I am telling, be a good radiographer.
Yes.
Give a good radiographer to the doctor, not to comment anything regarding those things. I love you very much.
Thank you, sir.
I love the profession. Next year, if I am not, I won't be with you. But I will tell you.
We are expecting you, sir.
I come to see you. And my only hope, the upliftment of the radiography in Sri Lanka. That is up to you, who have been selected for the office bearers as this 2011 year, Mr. Dharmakirti and Mr. Adhikari, the others who are following them, I give everything that I can and I have.
Thank you.
So wish you all the best.
Thank you.
We'll hope to get another another time.
Sir, we expecting your cooperation, your
Dedication. Okay. Because I love radio very much. I was a very, very bottom man when I came to this job.
No.
And no. I was very, very helpless man. I create my life due to this radiography. I got a chance to get a good wife. And because of this, I help her very much and feel you very happy. I am.
He's the doctor.
Happy. We also thank you.
Happy.
Yes.
That is what. That is the most important thing. As the Lord Buddha says, Santoshi Paramandana.
We want to kiss you.
Enough.
Oh.
Yeah.
So thank you. Oh, no.
No. We can't.
I have two more kids.
Let me talk.
Because this is the last time that I am talking to you. Let me talk. Keep it out.
No. Please tell.
Help me.
Keep down.
Because I have attended so many AGMs of doctors because they are enjoying not only the doctors but also their spouses. They are enjoying very well. That when I took over the office, I thought that my colleagues who are working very well, who do their work in the radiation, should give some opportunity to enjoy. And my one chance I made, that was in 2008. Unfortunately, we lost the last time 2009 because the demise of our beloved friend, Mishanda Karunasri.
Yes.
We have lost that one, cancer treatment as the owner of you. And the last time, this time, I am participating with you as a radiographer in Sri Lanka.
Especially?
Last time? This is the last time.
Most probably, I will be with you in the next day. I don't know. I'm not sure. However, I wish you all the best. My request, be together. There may be some problems. You may be having some problem. You may have some problem. But be together.
You are the real.
And you have to sacrifice. You have to dedicate some sort of effort to uplift this job.
But we need your service, sir.
I love you very much. I'm again telling you, I'm requesting you, be together, help the office bearers of your union, office bearers, secretary and honorable president. So, if they are making some errors, some mistakes, then you can take them to the correct way because you are in the executive committee. I am behind you. I will give you everything that I can do.
That should be and that must be.
Within next 8 months. Wish you all the best. So this is the time to give you permission. This is our colleagues, my friends, who have helped me give us this. With my friends, thank you so much. We have come this way to play for you. have very little amount of money. So they will help you, they will give you the next time also, although I am not in Sri Lanka. But I am trying to be with you. I don't have 7 minutes because the police is trying to get me out of this time. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.